Mike Schmitz here with Vegard Linsson of Iceland. Just finished up your first game at the under-16s Division B in Sofia. Had a great game today. What is your role on this team?
I play point guard, but I also play shooting guard, small forward. I'm just supposed to drive to the basket and just trying to get buckets for my teammates.
And when did you find out about being part of the national team, and is this your first national team experience?
No, I was in the national team last year also, but this is my first real, it's my big tournament.
And what can you tell us about your background, you know, where you're from in Iceland, how long you've been playing basketball, some things like that?
Yeah, I'm from the capital city, Reykjavik, and I've been playing basketball for maybe 8 years.
Do you have any athletes in your family?
No, not really. My brother, he plays basketball also with the Icelandic under-18 team.
He was there this year?
Yes, he was there this year.
Okay. And what was that like growing up with an older brother who plays as well?
It was great. I always got to play with them, his team. So it was great. I always got to play against older guys. So I guess that helped me a lot.
What do you think are your biggest strengths as a player?
I'm really good at driving to the basket. I can find my teammates for open shots and just really finish around the basket.
And what are you still hoping to improve?
I want to improve my three-point shooting. I've been working hard, so I hope it comes soon.
And do you know your height and your weight and your wingspan?
Yeah, my wingspan is, I don't know in centimeters. I'm 195 and size is about 190.
Okay.
And my weight is like 74 kilos.
Okay. And what year are you in school? How many more years do you have left?
I have 3 years left in Iceland.
Okay. And do you follow the NBA game very closely?
Yeah, I follow it a lot.
Anyone you like to watch?
Yeah, I really like to watch LeBron. And Damian Lillard.
Anyone that you think you kind of play similarly to?
I guess there's some point guards who, you know, not great shooters, but can get to the basket. Like maybe, I don't know, like John Wall didn't get to the basket, but maybe as quick as him. But I, you know, get to the basket like him.
And what are your goals? You know, when you're done with school, what are you hoping to accomplish? Where do you want to be?
I want to go to college. Play in college in USA, and just hope to get something good from there. Play basketball when I'm older.
Great. Well, thank you so much.
Thank you, Duke.